What if you had the power to eliminate all the risks of potential disorders? How about making yourself live longer? And what about customizing traits of your own children? Let's talk about how genome editing will affect our planet and whether genetically modified superhumans are our future. To better understand the mechanics behind genome editing, we need to take a look at DNA. In simple terms, DNA is a molecule inside the core of our cells that stores all the genetic information, essentially instructions on proper cell function. DNA is composed of two chains that coil around each other to form a double helix. It is made of chemical building blocks called bases, and there are four of them: adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine. Combinations of these letters are what make up the genetic code, and if we were to print our entire DNA sequence letter by letter, it would fill 262,000 pages. Simply put, parts of the DNA, gene sequences, need to be decoded and translated so that our cells know what to do. The problem arises when these gene sequences change and are not translated well, which causes our cells to lose the necessary guidance. This happens when mutations take place. Some mutations alter the gene sequence, the DNA letter swap places, and consequently mess up the code. The information is lost, causing disorders. This is exactly where genome editing comes in. Genetic engineering is a technology which allows us to edit our DNA. It is like cutting the misspelled DNA parts and combining them with properly written DNA code, sort of like a human spell check. This way, the information could be recovered, which will enable normal cell function. The new technology that has revolutionized science is called CRISPR-Cas9 system, which is a naturally occurring genome editing system in bacteria that they use to fight off viruses. It consists of two key molecules that act as pairs of scissors that can cut the falsely written DNA segments and replace it with the correct one. This procedure could be applied for treatment of various hereditary diseases, while also helping scientists treat incurable disorders. Furthermore, one of the greatest benefits of this method is the possibility to cure diseases in unborn children. A prenatal genetic test can allow scientists to fix abnormalities and to prevent development of disorders in the first place. But are there any concerns about using this technology? Many scientists argue that it could lead to the appearance of designer babies. Customizing an unborn child's eye color could just be the beginning, but later it could offer parents the ability to select desirable embryos for height, hair color, intelligence, and many other traits, which could raise very serious ethical issues. Also, the CRISPR system is not that precise. It can create random mutations in the genome, known as off-target effects, which can disrupt the function of genes and result in the development of brand new disorders. How genetically engineered human species would impact the environment, no one can really answer yet. In November 2018, a Chinese researcher created the world's first gene-edited babies using CRISPR technology. He edited the human embryos of twin girls, known as Lulu and Nana, to protect them against HIV. However, this brought many concerns among scientists about possible off-target genetic modifications that could be transferred to future generations that we don't really even know about. He has been found guilty of conducting illegal medical practices and sentenced to 3 years in prison. Although the positive impacts of gene engineering are enormous and have great potential, there are many ethical and social concerns. As we're just at the beginning of the development of CRISPR as gene therapy, there are many questions that need to be answered, but there is no doubt that this technology transformed our planet forever and will continue to change it in the future. Thank you for watching. Check out why viruses even exist by clicking on the screen, and check out our Instagram page for daily facts. See you next time.